Yeah, sing it. Oh,
the Lord is good to me, and so I thank the Lord for giving me the things I need, sun and rain and blueberry seed. The Lord is good to me. Amen, 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 amen.
The way that he had to go and say, got to love the same way that I love you. Love like crazy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We gotta love like crazy. We gotta love like crazy. What the world needs now is for love to spread as fast as the wind is doing. To make it, we gotta take this thing from another point of view. It's not about keeping our vows and not breaking promises. Bring hope to the women at the well and the doubting Thomases. And you kids, you gotta cheerfully do what your pops and your mama says.
It's a new heaven and it's a new earth. And what's in this new earth? There's a river. And there are trees. And it says there are beasts. That's one translation of animals. There are
animals. I have decided that I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
All understanding that the husband and wife are Jesus. And so we take him to the care father. And I thank you for being the God that you are. Or else you fall on your head and all your brains leak down. Cause your lights are on, but ain't nobody in your house. The elevator doesn't want to reach the top floor. I think you're out of left field and I can say a lot more. You don't care what I think, it doesn't matter what I'm telling you. You got the love of Jesus and he's the one who's telling you to love like he does. Is it the world's ever gonna change? You gotta love like crazy. You gotta love like crazy. You gotta love like crazy. The way he loves you and me.
Hi, my name is Cheryl Johnson. I come from Unalaklet, Alaska, and I've been going to Bible camp for 8 years. And it's been a place of hope and healing for me, because like many of the students, I come from an alcoholic and dysfunctional family, and God has really shown himself there, and I've really experienced the love of Christ through other people, and I just want to thank you for all your support and prayers and gifts.
Jesus, I love you.